Aspirvir, Wikipedia article audio. Aspirvir is a protease inhibitor used to treat hepatitis caused by hepatitis C virus genotype 1. It binds to the HCV non-structural protein 3 active site. It was initially developed by Schering Plough, then by Merck after it acquired Schering in 2009. It was approved by the FDA in May 2011. In January 2015, Merck announced that they would be voluntarily withdrawing Victrelis from the market due to the overwhelming superiority of newer direct-acting antiviral agents, such as letipasvir/sofosbuvir. Clinical trials. SPRINT 1 trial. The SPRINT 1 trial was a phase 2 trial of Aspirvir in difficult-to-treat patients with HCV genotype 1. Study results were announced at the 44th annual meeting of the European Association for the Study of the Liver in Copenhagen in April 2009. When used in combination with PEG interferon alpha-2b and ribavirin, Aspirvir resulted in significantly higher sustained viral response rates in the most difficult-to-treat patients with genotype 1. The phase 2 trial compared three different regimens, 4 weeks of PEG interferon alpha-2b plus ribavirin followed by Aspirvir for 24 weeks or 44 weeks, Aspirvir in combination with PEG interferon alpha-2b plus ribavirin as above for 28 or 48 weeks, and PEG interferon alpha-2b plus low-dose ribavirin and Aspirvir for 48 weeks. The patients enrolled in the SPRINT 1 study were among the most difficult to treat, and were exclusively those with genotype 1. Additionally, many of the patients had other difficult to treat indices, including cirrhosis, high viral load, and African American ancestry. An SVR after 24 weeks off therapy of 75% was achieved in the group treated for 48 weeks with 4 weeks of lead-in therapy with PEG interferon alpha-2b plus ribavirin followed by the addition of Aspirvir. This represents a near doubling of the rate of SVR compared to standard therapy without Aspirvir in this group. Anemia was the most common adverse event. It occurred in half of the patients who received Aspirvir and by about a third of the patients taking PEG interferon alpha-2b plus ribavirin at the standard dose. The lead investigator of the study was Dr. Paul Kuo, Associate Professor of Medicine at the School of Medicine, Indiana University, in Indianapolis, Indiana, USA. SPRINT 2 trial. The SPRINT 2 trial was a double-blind study which randomly assigned adults with untreated hepatitis C virus, genotype 1, to one of three groups. Each group received a month of PEG interferon alpha-2b and ribavirin before being randomized to one of three arms. The first arm received placebo plus PEG interferon ribavirin for 44 weeks. The second arm received Aspirvir plus PEG interferon ribavirin for 24 weeks, and those with a detectable HCV RNA level between weeks 8 and 24 received placebo plus PEG interferon ribavirin for an additional 20 weeks, and the third arm received Aspirvir plus PEG interferon ribavirin for 44 weeks. Black patients and non-black patients were enrolled and analyzed separately, since black patients have been shown to respond less well to antiviral therapy with PEG interferon plus ribavirin than non-blacks. In all, 938 non-black and 159 black patients were enrolled in the study. At 44 weeks, among the non-black cohort, a 40% sustained virologic response occurred in the placebo group, a 67% response in the response-guided Aspirvir group, and a 68% response in the fixed-duration therapy group. Important side effects included anemia and dysgeusia. Respond 2 trial. The Respond 2 trial studied patients with chronic hepatitis C genotype 1 who did not have a sustained response to therapy with PEG interferon ribavirin therapy. All patients received a month of PEG interferon alpha-2b and ribavirin before being randomized to one of three arms. The first arm received placebo plus PEG interferon ribavirin for 44 weeks. The second group received bisprevir plus PEG interferon ribavirin for 32 weeks, and those with a detectable HCV RNA level at week 8 received PEG interferon ribavirin and placebo for another 12 weeks. The third group received bisprevir and PEG interferon ribavirin for 44 weeks. 403 people were treated in the trial. At 44 weeks, the control group had a lower sustained virologic response rate than either of the groups treated with bisprevir, 59% sustained viral response for the group with response-guided therapy and 66% response for the group with fixed-duration therapy.